a little bit more difficult for both players. It's now no longer so obviously a red ball game. And even though Ronnie's played a great snooker behind yellow and brown, that yellow and brown become a problem.
You can't do much about that. Shaun didn't seem to put his hand up and apologise. He may be thinking, well, there's always a chance if he hit it right, he could knock it in.